Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video that has terrible audio, worse edits, and in general sucks as a whole because I'm an awful YouTuber and, you know, I just suck. But hey, welcome back to another video. For this video, what I'm going to be doing, as you guys may know or may see from the title already, I'm going to be attempting to eat. Well, my goal would be half of this. This is my face compared to the bag, so my goal would to be eating half of this, and I'm going to try to do this solo, which is a lot of sodium, a lot of time, a lot of effort. It's all for you guys, so, you know, what better way to start than to just start with a montage of me eating at least half of this bag of popcorn. Let's get started. Obviously, you know, I wasn't gonna finish this entire bag of popcorn, or even get to half. Like, this is such a big bag of popcorn, and you know, for the sake of like my health in a way, so I can keep making YouTube videos, I'm not saying that I'm giving up, because I think I can definitely do this. It definitely is possible. But for the sake of, like, me and being able to make more videos, you know, I think I'm gonna have to stop here and, you know, tie up this bag and say, you know, I tried. I'm definitely not gonna waste this. You know, I may eat it or give some popcorn away. What am I talking about giving away? This isn't even my popcorn. But anyways, I think I may just save this popcorn for later when I have enough water in my system to handle all of the salt in this bag of popcorn. So for now, I think I might floss my teeth and then, you know, call it. And then maybe like break a sweat or two just to get the salt out of my system. But anyways, this was a challenge. If you guys have enough popcorn, feel free to try it yourself. Don't be afraid, or be very afraid actually, because you could potentially, you know, hurt yourself really badly. But yeah, this was the challenge. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys have an excellent day.